The first album was the first 10 songs that we had written for this project. So I think that they were just a little bit more, we were still trying to figure out what direction we wanted to take the group, obviously. So with every song, we were just trying to figure out what we were doing, trying to get our footing, you know. Like, we come from a kind of a punk background. We played in a lot of punk bands, hardcore bands. So I think we were just kind of trying to figure out a balance between a lot of like noisy, you know, sort of arty instrumentation, but also we're also big fans of pop music. So I think we're just trying to find where we can marry the two, pop and sort of like noise and stuff. And then by the second record, I think we were a lot more confident. We were a lot more, we were getting better at writing our own songs and our own style. And I think we obviously a lot of noise and a lot of, you know, that element still came through in the second record. But I think basically we just got better at writing songs, not in a way that we relied on sort of like reference points. I think that we were sort of just writing songs that were our songs, not songs that were derivative of anything, if that makes any sense. Just trying to find out what our sound is, and I think we just got better at writing songs for the second part.
Like a fragrant in the
started out, we just basically wanted to get out of town as fast as possible. And, you know, there's a lot, you know, like, so the two of us and a drum machine, you know, was, you know, and a few, you know, in our, a single that we pressed ourselves was all we needed. So we booked our own tour and we did that. And then we wanted to add drums and bass so we could just because we were curious as to what our songs would sound like with, you know, with a full live band without electronics. And that was great, you know. And then the second record had a lot of keyboards and organ on it, so we just knew that we needed to add someone else. It just seemed necessary. I think we don't really think too much about this. It's just a natural progression.
Darkness from everyone. Sky, sun, time, sir. very close.